Welcome to Car Questions. What we have here is a lockout situation on an old style ignition system where you just simply insert the key. Not like today's where, you know, you push the button. Sometimes, as the vehicle ages, and it's common enough, the key wears either the bittings or the tumblers in the lock. And you get a situation where, you know, you're turning the key and it won't do anything. Now the first thing you do is try to move your steering wheel. If it's got some pressure on it, that can jam the lock. But that's not the case with this one. So don't forget, try this first. You know, try moving your steering wheel, taking a lot of pressure off it by pulling on it and then turning the key. If it still won't turn, and your car is older, this doesn't happen to new cars, it happens to older ones, there's something wrong with the lock mechanism. And what you can do is try to jiggle it like this very quickly and turn it at the same time. Do it whatever you can, in and out. If you still can't get it to turn, and you're positive you've got the right key, and you've tried your other keys, if you have any with the car, then the thing to do is you've got to remove this whole lock assembly and take it to a locksmith or get it replaced. If you can get it to turn, that's a different story. You can actually repair them in place. But in this case, where you've got the key, it goes in and it won't turn, or you've got the key stuck. Sometimes it'll stick and you can't get the key out. You can't turn it. You're just stuck. I'm going to show you how to fix that and how to remove this from your car. So here's the back side of the lock, and there's two screws, one there, two bolts I should say, one there, and this bracket here that actually hold it onto the steering column. You got to remove this bracket. To do that, you got to remove these bolts. Notice these bolts? They're security bolts. They have no head on them whatsoever. So how do you take them off? Well, get yourself a nice sharp chisel and get it in there and start tapping. Put a little, and you should get it to turn a wee bit and loosen it up. After it's loose, then you can do some, then you can get some small pliers and hopefully fiddle it out. But it's a lot of fiddle work, and that's how you do it. That's how I do it. There are other ways, of course. You could probably try to saw the bolt out, that kind of thing, but I prefer this method. It seems to be less damage overall. Or pick at it. Picking at it seems to work. Bolts, once you loosen it, it's easy to get out on this one. And this is a 2009 Toyota Sienna. No muss, no fuss. Got the bolt out. You can see where I've hit it there with the right there with the punch, and turned it counterclockwise. See it turning there? There you have it. And the lock's out. That's how you remove these. And here's the top of the security bolt. You can see you just tapped at it. And all that needed was a small hammer, my fingers, and a small sharp punch. Smaller the better. And off she comes. That's all you have to do. That's how I do it. Anyway, I hope that helps. If your key is stuck, or you've got an issue with it, it won't turn, it's an old lock, you've got to remove the lock, and you've got these security bolts, that's how you take them off. Here's the whole ignition lock assembly removed, and it's all one piece. You've got to undo about three electrical connections, no big deal. Sorry, one, two, three. Here is the bracket. And here's a close-up of these security screws. You can see where I use the punch to loosen them up and fiddle with them, and they came right out. They don't have any locking goop on them. So now off to the locksmith to get this fixed. Thanks for watching Car Questions, and please subscribe. Remember to like as much as you can. Share it and make comments and leave a question. Happy to answer any questions I get. Again, thanks for watching Car Questions.